I come from a manufacturing background, so this was a complete change for me. So I decided it's time to invest some money, and what better way to do that than to become a realtor and learn the business from the inside out. After that, I decided I really liked helping buyers and sellers.